Welcome to the virtual office training. Today we will learn how to use filter with some cells in Microsoft Excel. Here invoice, number, product, sales and sales graph are given. And I want to know the total sales with filter. If I use their sum function, just type is equal to sum, press tab key and select total sales and press enter. It will get the result of total sales. If I select all the data and use the filter here and select the product filter and uncheck all and click LCD and click OK. It is showing the total product sales, not total LCD sales. Here we cannot use the sum function. We can use here subtotal function. If I use the subtotal function, it is showing the correct result. If I just uncheck it and select the monitor, it is also showing the total product sales, not showing the total monitor sales. Just check or select all and click OK. I just delete this formula and use the subtotal. Just type is equal to subtotal. In subtotal, you have to define the what function you want to use here. I want to use the sum function. Just click here and comma, and you have to define the reference one. This is a reference one, total sales, and press enter. Now it is showing the total sales, total product sales. If I filter it, I just click LCD and click OK. It is showing the total LCD sales, not total product sales. It is showing only the LCD sales. If I check the monitor, it is showing the monitor sales, not showing the total product. This formula is best for filter. Hope this tip will be very helpful for you. Thanks for watching.